They're attacking the whole school, Harry.
It's not safe here. We'd better push on.
Yeah, that door leads downwards. Right. A few more steps and we'd have been under that. Death Eaters! We've finally got into the school.
We don't have time for this. We have to get to the
castle. Take the castle! Capture the boy.
Don't let him run!
He's Potter!
Voldemort stays in numbers. Leave Hogwarts alone.
So goodbye. Anyone who challenges us is an enemy of the Dark Lord! Closer!
The Dark Lord wants you, Potter!
Guess it's that or get captured here. Just keep your heads down.
Oh no! The whole school is under attack!
Looks like the students and the teachers are trying to buy us some time.
Stupefy!
Over there, on the other side! You lot could get lost for a start!
Hogwarts!
Stupefy!
Hot!
school is surrounded!
Get some reinforcements!
I really don't like blocked exits. Winning this.
Keep it down. They'll be here any minute.
Remember, the Dark Lord wants to
attack! Alive!
Get them!
Did you get
them? I got him!
Out!
I can't hold it!
Oh, stupefy!
Why can't they let us get on with it?
Thought you'd stop us, did ya?
There's no running from me. We'll get ya!
Yeah.
There's nowhere to hide! Aren't you a nice little one?
Onto the marble staircase.
That's good. We can get down from there.
What do we do without you?
Death Eaters will be using these stairs to get into the castle.
So we'll have to be quick.
This way.
Okay, we'll meet at the bottom.
Tiger!
Rico!
Harry, you made it.
Yeah, despite all the Death Eaters.
You will be captured soon enough.
Crucio!
It's Potter! He must not get away!
You see what happens, Potter, when you resist.
Something like you! Fringo! won't hurt you much.
Typical.
Surrender. Dead will do.
Hermione's okay.
Yeah. We'll get down to the boathouse and wait for her there.
Yeah. I'll guess she'll catch up. More dead.
It makes sense if Voldemort's down there.
We better get them before they see us.
Expulso!
Totalus!
Crucio!
boy will soon be no more.
You're rubbish!
I think that was the last of them. Just as well. We're getting close. We need to be quiet.
Hey! Wait up! You two!
It's Hermione.
Doesn't it work for me?
You have performed extraordinary magic with the Elder Wand, my lord. Tonight, when the boy comes, it will not fail you. It answers only to you.
The Elder Wand belongs to the wizard who killed its last owner, Severus. You killed Dumbledore. While you live, the Elder Wand cannot truly be mine.
My lord.
Kill!
Take them. Take my memories. You have your mother's eyes.
Dead.
Her son lives. If you truly loved Lily Potter, then you will protect him.
It is not expected that the Malfoy boy will succeed in your murder.
Should he fail, the Dark Lord will turn to you. You know this curse will take my life, but you must be the one to kill me. Only then will Voldemort trust you completely. There is something Harry must know when Voldemort is at his most vulnerable. When Lily Potter cast herself in front of Harry, the killing curse rebounded. A part of Voldemort's soul latched itself onto the only living thing it could find. Harry.
So when the time comes, the boy must die.
Yes, and Voldemort himself must do it.
They killed Lupin and Fred.
Harry Potter, I speak now directly to you. Join me in the Forbidden Forest and confront your fate. Join me and no more magical blood will be spilled.
I'm going there. Now.
Are you mad? No!
It's meant to be. Kill the snake and then it's just him. Then it will be over.